And that marks the ninth murder of the so-called Ketchup Killer. People are asking, who is this man and when will he strike next? But for me, the real question still hangs in the air. Who on earth cut his hair? Like, honestly, people, his haircut is a disgrace to the hair community. If I were a killer, I would look flawless. Who even likes ketchup anyways? What a weird trademark.
Cut.
Oh!